Welcome to Ypres. Welcome back to Ypres for many of you. It's kind of a reunion in many ways, and that has all sorts of very good, associations. So it will be a very good day. It's a very special day. It's Pi Day, as many of you know, 3.14. 1925. That was the day that the Ted Madden was born, and so he would have started his 90th year living on this planet, the planet that he loved and studied so much, today, if he had still been alive. And we are here to celebrate the life and the legacy of Ted. And he has meant so much to many of us in the room, as of course as a husband, a loving husband and father, family man, as a colleague, as a mentor, and as a friend. And I'm sure we will be hearing very many stories today, by many of you during the symposium this morning and after lunch, and then of course later in the afternoon at the memorial service. So I will not take up too much time because we have a very, very full agenda, and we are already starting a little bit late, and it will be a challenge to stay on time. And so I will not say much, but I want to say a little bit. I want to add a little memento to this day. I actually came to MIT shortly after Ted retired. I came here during a big snowstorm, actually, in the January 1996, just over 18 years ago, and Ted, of course, retired in 1995. So we didn't really overlap all that much here on campus. But we had actually met before. Let's see if this works. And I hope you can see this. This was a workshop, or a summer school, rather, back in the good old days where you had summer schools lasting 4 weeks. And Ted was there as one of the lecturers. And that was when I first met Ted. And this is the group of students only. It doesn't have the guests and the lecturers. And this was me. This is my current wife, Alette. Long time ago. I'm not sure if you can recognize us. But Ted was there. Halima was there. Nadia was there. You were maybe 10, 11 years old. We were all so young. We had a great time. Carl Wunsch was there. So, as a matter of fact, Carl and Ted were the first MIT professors that I ever met in my life. I was a student at the time, a grad student in Utrecht University, and MIT was way, way, way up there. So, imagine a couple of years later that I joined the faculty of MIT and became a colleague of Ted's, and let alone that I would be speaking here today as head of department, introducing the symposium and the memorial for Ted Madden. So it's kind of an emotional moment. But that aside, as I said, there will be many stories of this kind and science and everything else later today, and I will not say more. But I would like to make a few practical announcements. As I said, it is a full agenda, so I would like to urge the speakers to really kind of stick to that time. Just a fairness principle, Ted would have said, equal opportunity for all, so we need all have an opportunity to speak. So we will have, apply some kind of order and discipline. And if you spend too much time on the floor, we will politely interfere. So the symposium will run until about 3 o'clock. There will be lunch in between from 12 noon to 1 that will be served here, so we don't have to move. And then at 4 o'clock, we have the memorial service, and that is in the chapel. And there will be maps, for those of you who don't know, there will be maps distributed later. So if you are going by yourself, you can easily find it. But of course, if you just stick around, you'll just follow the flow. It's about a 50-minute walk, but I suggest that we leave no later than 3:30 to go there. The memorial service will probably run until about 5 o'clock or later, we will see. And then afterwards, we have an informal reception here, so we can continue the reunion aspect of this meeting. The last practical note is restrooms. It's back in the corridor here, and it's on the end of the corridor. At the end of the corridor, on the left, there's the women's and the men's. Well, with that, I thank you very much, and I thank you in particular for those who came from very far, like yet coming all the way from Côte d'Ivoire. Bienvenue. And with that, I would like to give the reins to Nafi, who will chair the first part of the symposium. Nafi.
Thank you,